least it's not raining.
That was Uranium Fever by, by Elton Britt. Yes, right, it says so right there. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps, and there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. Like this. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Here's, into each life, some rain must fall.
Got the itch?
Excuse me. We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us? You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
Ray Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Feeling tired. Need a pick-me-up. Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Sheldon Allman wants his girl to crawl out through the fallout. But, I mean, if he cared so much, wouldn't he have been with her in the first place? I might be overthinking it.
You gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more... ...or humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages off.
Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me. And try not to lag behind. We'll take this out. Follow me. Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Get old in this job?
My recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. Been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing. Lock and load!
There it is. ArcJet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in through the front.
Paladin dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.